Jenny uses Scoop.it to create an online magazine on the future of education, a topic which matters deeply to her. Like Jenny, thousands of curators use Scoop.it every day to publish and update awesome magazines on their favorite topics. Wouldn't it be great if we could easily find the ones we liked? Well, now we can. The new Scoop.it introduces the Explore tab. Jenny can now search for other topics curated by the Scoop.it community. Of course, she's curious to see what gets published on education. Here's one that looks cool: technology and education. Wow, that's great. She loves the content, so she decides to follow this topic. Then she searches skiing, another interest of hers. Ta-da! Here's a bunch of great topics to follow on skiing. Every time she follows a topic, it gets added to her Explore page, which dynamically displays all the headlines from her favorite topics. On each topic, she can click on the curator's name, check his or her profile, and discover all the topics they curate or follow. She can discover lots of topics this way, broadening her scope from her original passion. And every time she finds a topic interesting, guess what she does? She follows it. Ready for the new Scoop.it? Explore the Scoop.it community. Search for amazing topics. Discover the favorite topics of your community. Follow the ones you like. View them in one easy-to-read page and suggest interesting content to other curators. And you, what's your favorite topic? Scoop.it.